here is the Label Slayer on these 17.5 ounce squeeze bottles, commonly used for, you know, maybe barbecue sauces, mustards, and other condiments. Place the unit in, push it towards the front, and then rotate it slightly due to its shape. We'll pull on the backing. And as soon as that label starts to get applied, we pull straight up. And that allows you to quickly and accurately apply your labels.